115 to the Canyon 7.
Go to 115.
What do you got up there, Chief?
I'm still in Boyd Stairway, 74th floor, no smoke or fire problems. The wall is a breach, so be careful.
Yeah, 10-4, I saw that on 68. All right, we're on 71, we're coming up behind you.
10-4, 6 more to go.
Let me know when you see fire.
These are the emergency communications of the New York City Fire Department recorded on the morning of September 11th, 2001. The countdown clock shows time remaining leading into the failure mode sequence.
Rescue 1 Delta, to Rescue 1 Pan.
The audio evidence presented here will prove the following facts about the final 10 minutes of the South Tower. 1. Firemen were working throughout the building. 2. Battalion 7 had reached the 79th floor. 3. Battalion 15 had reached the 78th floor. 4. Battalion 7 Alpha had reached the 55th floor. 5. Rescue teams encountered only small, isolated pockets of fire. 6. Rescue operations were finding numerous wounded survivors. 7. The structure of the tower was not melted or deformed. 8. Rescue teams were climbing on uncompromised staircases. 9. Elevators were operational and in use up to the 40th floor.
15 to 15 OV.
5-0-3.
Tommy, have you made it back down to the lobby yet?
The elevator's screwed up.
You can't move it? I don't want to get stuck in this shaft. All right, Tommy, it's imperative that you try to get down to the lobby command post and get some people up to 40. We got injured people up here on 70. If you make it to the lobby command post, see if they can somehow get elevators past the 40th floor. We got people injured all the way up here.
With only 9 minutes remaining, rescue operations have reached the 75th floor. Battalion 15 OV has signaled that it is trapped in a failed elevator. Injured people have been found on the 70th floor. The events documented by this audio tape take place within a hypothetical period, according to the official explanation, when raging office fires were in the process of completely destroying the entire structure of the building.
15 to
the 7.
What floor are you on,
Oreo? The stairway on the 75. Go to the south stairway and continue up. 10-4.
There were 236 steel columns along the perimeter of the building, and there were 47 central core columns. According to the government's NIST, the jet fuel burned off in the first 10 minutes after impact at 9:03 a.m. However, contrary to their final cause of collapse theory, the initial fuel explosion and subsequent internal fires had negligible effect on the structural integrity of the building. Even the relatively lightweight staircases remained intact. And thus far, no fires have been reported.
15 to 97. South Tower, Tower 1, Branch Commander.
Anybody see the Highway 1 car? Highway 1 car, we need it for an escort to the hospital or a fireman.
Battalion 6 You trying to save an alpha?
Freddy, come on over. Freddy, come on over by us.
Okay, we got... I got a 415. We got two. I started the pocket of fire. We should be able to knock it down with two lines. Where you know that? 78th floor, number 1045, call Horn.
What day are you in, Mario?
7 Alpha, the lobby command post.
15 to the Chinese 7?
7-1-5.
Chief, what day are you in?
South Tower, Adam. South Tower.
478?
That's all of you. No more civilians, we got two engines up there.
My 10-4, we're on our way.
Battalion 6, command post. Battalion 6 reports there's a sky lobby available at the 44th floor that will serve the floors above. Give us that case.
Chief Palmer reports on the 78th floor, normal at 1045, code 1. We got isolated pockets of fire, we're gonna need at least two hand lines up there, okay? 7 Alpha from the Battalion 7.
South Tower, Steve, South Tower, Palmer, the West Tower, code 1.
One five.
I'm going to include your firefighters. Adam Stairway to knock down two fires. We got a house line set. We can get some water on it. Knock it down, okay?
All right, 7, we're coming up with stairs. We're on 77 now in the B scale. I'll be right to you.
1-5. 171, we're coming right up.
Battalion 48 to Lock Command Post Tower 8. Lobby
Command Post Tower 1.
Battalion
48,
Lobby Command Post Tower 1.
Operations Tower 1, go Lobby Command Post.
You get over to the 8th chair and help out Chief Palmer.
Now, with less than 3 minutes of life remaining, these brave men, along with many others on that fateful day, served their fellow citizens in the highest possible capacity. They served us as heroes, but they were also victims.
Operation Tower 1, Force Battalion 9.
Battalion 9 to command post.
Battalion 7, Operation Tower 1, Battalion 9, and he's on the 479. We're back to stairs going up to 79. Okay.
Alright, I'm on my way up, Wario.
15 OV to 15. Battalion 15 OV, Battalion 7, Operation Tower 1.
Stuck in the elevator, and the elevator shaft, you're gonna have to get a different elevator. We're trapping through the wall to get out.
Radio lobby command with that. Tower 1. Tower 7, Radio 15.
The South Tower collapsed suddenly at 9:59 a.m. By the evidence of these emergency communications, it is apparent that the supposed jet fuel office fire, said to have destroyed 110 stories of structural steel, was somehow insufficient to avert these rescue operations. Something doesn't add up. Either there were emergency teams operating in the building, or there was a tremendous inferno of sustained temperature as required to obliterate the strength of steel. The two possibilities are mutually exclusive. If you can understand the significance of this elementary evidence, it is now your responsibility to get involved. Become active in the pursuit of justice. Join our expanding worldwide movement to call for a new independent investigation.